SprintRay is revolutionizing the game with its brand new printer, the Midas, featuring exclusive print press technology. Today, we're going to be unboxing this, printing a crown on this episode of Henry Schein Unboxed. So I'm lucky enough to be joined today by my friend Toby from SprintRay. Toby, thanks for coming down. Let's crack this bad boy open. Why don't you tell me what I'm gonna find in this Christmas present of a box?
Yeah, Danny, let's jump right in. As you open the box, you'll see right at the top, we have all of the documentation.
What do we got? We got a welcome.
Welcome packet.
Instructions, which is really, really cool. And then you have a QR code here so we can go right into the opening documentation?
Correct. It can bring you sample files. It can also bring you to our software suite.
All right, let's get rid of this.
And as we take this out,
wow,
this is the printer.
The whole thing?
That's the Midas, right? So you see—
Where's all this stuff?
This is the stuff, my friend.
This is everything?
This is everything.
Wow. All right, so tell me about this. So we've got a screen here.
Yep. We have a place for the plug. We have a place for data.
You can wire this directly in?
You can wire it directly in, or you can utilize Wi-Fi, whichever is preferable in your office.
And the Wi-Fi is on board?
On board Wi-Fi, correct.
Wow, that's not everybody's doing that. What do we got here?
So in the accessories, you have your power cable. This cover right here is really important. So this
is like a PlayStation cover?
For our single printer, exactly. That's the idea.
All right, cool.
The printer is so smart, Danny, that it's gonna tell you where to put your SprintRay capsule.
And then what else do we have?
Little tools for when you're done printing.
I love tools.
You'll be able to.
I love free things.
Free things, and they're all SprintRay branded, Danny.
I've used these SprintRay snippers before, and they're great. They feel good in the hand, they're not cheap.
Gloves and a shop towel, so everything you need to start printing is right here.
Look at that cute little sprinkly logo on there.
Isn't that great?
Yeah, and then you can just keep your screen nice and clean, obviously.
Yep, it allows you to clean your screen. The screen is Gorilla Glass, so it's pretty indestructible.
All right.
It's also resistant to fingerprints.
Okay.
However, once in a while, get a smudge, you can use something like that to wipe it down easily.
Really cool of them to like send that kind of stuff. Let's turn this bad boy on and see what it does. So you press this cool little button right there.
Yeah.
All right, what we got?
Right here you have that optical device, right? So that's what's gonna enable
us. This little camera right here?
Yep. That'll enable us to select the individual capsule.
And then what's this little USB port for?
You're in the office, Wi-Fi's down, but you have patient care to do. You can actually use that USB port to bring files. So if you have no access to the internet, you're still able to print.
So I noticed it's a USB-C. Does it have a standard USB port for people or do they have to have a converter?
They have to either have a converter or a C.
All right, so that's not great, but USB-C is much faster and it's inexpensive to be able to get that. Okay, so now we got everything out of the box. Let's get this set up and ready to go and hooked up to the Wi-Fi and hooked into the SprintRay software.
Yeah, let me show you how quick and easy it is. Right here is all of the information about your MAC address, the IP address, all of that. That can be important if you have multiple printers in your office or in lab. We're gonna go to wireless.
Unboxed is the Wi-Fi?
Unboxed is the Wi-Fi, Danny. The printer comes from the factory, pre-calibrated with the latest software and firmware. So the next step would be we wanna log into our SprintRay account. The little object on the bottom right that looks like a person, that's where we're gonna put in our information.
And if it's red, that means that there's no account set up right now?
Correct, that's a friendly reminder, like the dummy light on your Mercedes, Danny, that's gonna tell you that, hey, it's time to put air in the tires.
I don't know why you're telling me about dummy things, but it's okay.
But we can also show you how to sign up. So if Danny wanted to sign up for an account, Danny would click here. There's a QR code. Takes you right to the SprintRay account setup page. That will be mirrored here. The idea here is to have this screen be the focal point of 3D printing with Midas.
So once your computer's connected to the same network as the printer, what happens next?
Let's start printing. In the SprintRay software, I'm logged in as the same user. Here we can click on this icon.
Oh my God.
It's gonna bring it up right there.
And it's right there.
Yep.
Super easy to use, and it's got a web portal, which is like plus, 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 plus.
So what I'm gonna do here, Danny, is I'm gonna create a new print job. As you see, I have different printers set up because you can use the same software with many different printers. We're gonna select here, because this is the Midas, we're gonna select crown and bridge. I'm bringing in a pre-designed crown. I'm just looking for a file from my computer. It's only looking for STL files, and you'll see.
So it's easy as that.
Yep, it's as easy as that. You'll see that this check mark means we have a printable file. We have two other spaces we could bring in other things. So we could print multiple crowns for multiple patients. We could print up to 9 veneers at one time. The file material is ceramic crown, and we're gonna hit next, prepare print.
we're on Triangle.
Yep.
So we load this into Triangle.
We will, yep. The software is intuitive enough that it's gonna place the crown ideally for printing.
So I'm gonna click send to the queue.
So it's gonna show up in the queue.
And it's gonna show up in the queue. So there it is in the queue.
There it is in the queue.
So what's the next step?
Next step is grab your SprintRay capsule. This is a 3D press stereolithography system. So traditional printers slice, 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 cure each line. This is actually shooting a 3D image through the resin.
And I bet you that's better for accuracy.
Better for accuracy, for speed, right?
Okay.
So you're not having to go through all of these multi-layers. Everything you need is right here. You're not getting your fingers sticky, your gloves sticky, anything like that.
Build plate is even built into the cartridge. Everything's just with this, ready to go, ready to do.
Each capsule comes with this protective coating.
Okay.
You remove that and you see right there, that is the material. It's very dummy proof, but the next step.
Again, the dummy. You keep saying dummy.
Yeah, you always say that. Sorry,
Danny. That's fine, it's all right.
It's okay. It's very Danny proof.
You know, keep Danny proof, thank you. All right, keep going.
Right there, what the material is.
And then you scan the material?
Yep, and so let's do print now. Okay,
wow.
Scan, right? It's showing us the next steps. It's gonna show us to remove that plastic cover that I did. And then-
Because if you just peel it and then you accidentally touch it, it's garbage. So I bet you they're telling you to like, now's the time.
Correct, okay, and cool. Then it tells you where to place it, which in this case is the triangle, which is in the center, right? Once we place that, it's gonna recognize.
Oh, you scanned it already.
Yeah, that's how quick it is.
So you just put it in and then the, oh.
Yeah.
That wasn't a handle.
Yeah.
That's a bar that moves to press the material down.
That presses the material down, we're gonna see it.
Oh, now I am a dummy.
Yeah.
Look at that, we came full circle.
So what it's doing now is preparing. It's a 10 minute print cycle. We're already printing.
That was fast.
So the next step, you remove the SprintRay capsule, and we're gonna do a little bit of a reveal right here. When it's coming, and right there, you still have some liquid resin left behind.
Goopy.
I try to keep as much of that in there as possible, but that's gonna be your crown.
That's so cool. Do you take this entire piece now and put it into your post-processing alcohol solution next?
I think that's wasteful. What you would do is just take a spray bottle with isopropyl, 91 to 99%.
Okay.
Spray it down, hit it with a little bit of air. Then you put it into the cure unit, cures for about 4 minutes.
Okay.
At the end of that cycle, I would hit it with the isopropyl again because you're gonna go to the patient after that.
So how long was that to print?
I think it was 8.5 minutes.
Okay, so 8.5 minutes. Most traditional printers or milling machines, you're talking about 30, 40 minutes. You're talking about 15 minutes from print.
Correct.
And inserting with adjustments.
Correct.
So this is literally the fastest.
It's the fastest conventional crown on the market, yeah.
That's amazing. There's a few times that I feel like a dumb dummy, and today is definitely one of those days because this is probably one of the most impressive machines I've seen. And then the fact that this wasn't just a handle and it actually presses the material.
Isn't that awesome?
It's just functional design, but it's elegant design from top to bottom. So I really, hats off to you. And how many intraoral scanners do you work with today?
We're open system as far as that's concerned.
So you can literally use any scanner.
Any scanner.
Send that to you.
Correct.
You're gonna have a crown that you're gonna charge a small design fee.
There's actually no design fee. The design fee is included in the carpule. So the price
really?
Of the carpule. Right.
So I don't even need, so what you're saying is, the price for the design is included.
Correct. When we scanned that in, it recognized the material. It also verified the design.
This is probably one of the best value propositions I've seen in dentistry, and I've been in dentistry for the last 20 years. And I've been doing digital dentistry for that entire time.
Exactly.
And it has never been easier right now to get involved in 3D printing, in crown production, and just thank you so much for joining me today.
How quick was that?
I mean, I'm still completely blown away by this product. Thank you, Toby.
Yeah,
I appreciate it. I'm Danny Calabrese. Thank you for watching Henry Schein Unboxed. If you'd like some more information about the Midas printer, all you have to do is click the link below and register now.